So that's Johnny. Now the character I usually use is this guy right here, the scary mask man, and he's gotten some changes, so let's figure out what those are and however I will survive online going forward.
Who dares to enter the mayhem?
There's too many characters now, I don't know where anyone is.
Nagori Yuki. Nagori Yuki.
Okay, so the main thing that's screwed everyone over is that after forward and heavy slash, you can't move anymore. Before, you could like dash or do whatever you wanted, but now you're just kind of stuck. But you know, but I mean, the forward and heavy slash is still a big ass hit that needs to be feared. But in return for losing any follow-ups after forward and heavy slash, Wansetsu is now a low attack, you know, which has to be blocked low or else it'll just cut you off the feet. Which is weird that it hadn't been all this time, because it's like clearly a low slash, but you can just block it high for no reason. So now you can't. You gotta block low. And the second hit of the Shizuru Yuki is now an overhead, so you have to block it high. If you're crouching, you're screwed. So you gotta figure out when you block low and when you block high. So in return for giving up follow-ups after heavy slash, those are pretty good. Like, those were primo. Like, however will anyone survive? You can still follow up, but you gotta spend some meter. So it's not the end of the world, but you gotta spend some meter in order to follow up afterward.
My knowledge is boundless.
His knowledge is boundless, sir. I'm so used to doing stuff after forward heavy slash, it's gonna ruin everything! Well, not everything, but... He's wasting meter for no reason.
Yeah, Positive bonus.
So then, you know, you put yourself in positive bonus, and then maybe it doesn't matter that you have to spend meter after doing forward and heavy slash. But you have to do it properly so you can actually combo afterwards. You gotta be quick. You know, if it's a huge ass counter hit, it doesn't. And that's one thing, but okay, so now I gotta fish for them counter hits to do follow-ups, yeah. Okay. Alright, it's not the end of the world, but it's just a little harder to go ham on people. It was so much fun going ham on people, though. I don't know why you do that except just to be annoying. Yeah, I used to follow up with stuff after that all the time. Now I can't do nothing. Okay, I'll just have to replace it, I guess. Okay, the damage scaling, I guess. At least I can rush in for a random ass low. You know, I just gotta, you know, change how things work. Just from across the screen, like, what's up, son? What's up? Oh, how did that not combo? Oh. No, we're working out the kinks. We're gonna figure this out.
Positive bonus.
Well, that's great.
positive bonus.
Nah, it does a combo. Right, you gotta sacrifice. Gotta sacrifice a bar in order to do a double. Dang. Or maybe you always have to do that. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, you would. Miss those follow-ups, man. I don't know. Let's find a match or two online to see what other people are doing.
Network.
Okay, so I'm on floor 9. All right, can't enter that one. Okay, so welcome to the lobby, where everyone's just over here doing stuff, and, alright, so, shortcut menu. I'll actually have to figure out what all this stuff does after, like, you know, like 2 years later. It's like, what does all this stuff do? I don't know. Player list. Okay, well. Settings? Oh, okay, let's see. I would have been surprised that I picked this color just for funsies. Oh, let's see. This is not a bad color. It's kind of a fun. It's kind of fun here. Yeah, it's good. All right, back into training. Let's see who bites.
We've got a newcomer.
Oh, okay, that was quick.
Here comes Daredevil.
Usually the game waits until I'm at least past the character select screen, but nah, just let go. Just go. Get in there.
Let's rock. I see.
Trap.
Like I'm more just kind of like trying to get ahead of the pattern. Shut up. Yeah, I'm not 100%.
You should pay more attention.
Duel one.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to figure this out. Shut up. This is very annoying. Like, I am too old for this. Cut it out. I'm sending a message. If this was old Nagaruyuki, none of this would be happening. Shut up! Shut up! What? So mad right now. Shut up. Judgment! Fail! That's right, sucker. GTFO, Amelia.
Disappointing. First max.
It's like, I ain't no punk. The same one. I don't remember. Is it a different Melia? I wasn't paying attention to the name. That's the same one, ain't it? Let's rock. All right.
I see.
Fair enough, I wasn't paying enough attention to my blood gauge. That was on me. They should not have gone like that. Now something wrong. Like, shut up. I was coming back, Doc. I was coming back.
You should pay more attention.
First max.
Like, yeah, it's fair. I'm like, you should get somebody else. It just takes me a bit to wake up.
Daredevil.
All right, here comes the Dolphin Hell. Let's see how this goes.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Shut up. Shut up.
Slap. Duel three. Let's rock.
Shut up. How'd that hit me?
Ready, set, by the winds.
What does that mean?
Make wins. Duel one. Let's rock.
Everyone together? Be fun!
Burst max.
Well, that didn't go very well.
ready.
Here comes Daredevil.
Man. Duel one. Let's rock.
What? I'm so confused. I got thrown off by the super flash. Fair enough. That was the most missed time jump I've ever seen. What up? Ah. I don't know what you're doing.
Slap.
You must train your mind.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Run it! Jump there. Stun it! Watch out! Stun it! Have this!
I see.
Stun it! How careless! There! Doctor! Stun it!
Oh, that's a combo? I thought that counted.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
This can't be.
Sensory Yuki.
What's this?
I see.
That's your limit. You're mine. Close your heart. I can't close your heart. Laser thrust.
Positive.
Jesus. What you thought? Get out.
An opening. Behold my true strength. An opening for the holy order. Strike. How careless.
What was that?
Slap.
The game did something weird.
You must train your mind.
All right, I need to figure this out. They kick my ass back down. Shit, dog, I really gotta end the stream now. All right, well, I'm gonna call it a night. I'll be back eventually. Gonna take some time off, so next stream will be, I'll at least be back when Mortal Kombat 1 comes out. So until then, this has been Lycanthrope R, and we've solved some of our problems with violence, you know, maybe not all of them, but, you know, we'll have to work a bit to solve all of them. Until next time.